Okay, everybody, we're going to do a little test here of on the new PC. We're going to just mess around in 2K here. And do a battle. I'm going to slide over, so you have to bear with me a few days. This is going to take a bit of time. And the first thing I got to do is get over music. Audio. Music. Why? Okay. There we go. What's this? Showing me how much XP I've got with this ship. Okay. He's almost up a level. Let's do this. Boy, this new keyboard is really funky too. The keys are really easy to push. It's a nice mouse. Getting a new 2K monitor tomorrow for this. Specifically for game. This one can go back to the other PC. And I'll move it onto the desk over there. So, yeah. Sound system. Now the new update to OBS has changed all the settings on me too, so it's going to take experimentation. They've changed the wording, so I can't just copy my settings from one to the other and get proper good videos, and that's a piss off. Okay, this is what happens when people get successful. They don't need to change shit. They can just keep going along, make little tiny fixes, right? Or whatever, right? Add features. No, they start changing things because they can just change them. Hey, a word that says MP4, let's change it to, fragmented MP4 and have 6 versions of it or some shit. We'll see.
Call them from the sky, brothers! Fighters airborne!
Ready for a fight?
Enemy approaches! Armor yourself in faith!
Hey, how are you? Have some more of that, buddy. I'm getting around this corner and I'm going to the left. The hell with you.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Anti-air batteries at the ready, Commander!
Have some of that. Irritated me enough, I'm gonna go over and torpedo him.
That's good.
this shit. Hey, boys. See what my missiles do. Oh, he died. Where are you gonna get it, dude? It's the end of you. This is another neat feature. And now that I, you know, you can travel around in the battlefield, right? Now, if you can't normally see a ship, you don't get to see it even flying around like this. Like, if he's in fog, you don't see him. You know he's in there somewhere, but, you know. Yeah, you got some camouflage on there, okay? Sound it. Stop this video and see what it's like. The other one was grainy.